Census of Tulsa's homeless community reveals those in the area living without stable housing is up sharply from last year. Housing Solutions Tulsa reports its point in time count in January found a more than 6.5% increase in the number of homeless individuals from 2022 to 2023. Nearly half of those surveyed cited a lack of affordable housing as the major cause.